wrestle hard, wrestle smart. You know, I think that's one of the things I say it all the time, because, you know, there are some people that can go out there and, you know, just go crazy high, you know, high 100%, 100 miles an hour, and then, you know, get caught in a headlock and get pinned, or get thrown to the back, or just, you know, get on a leg 10 times and never can finish. So you got to be able to wrestle hard and push your pace, but you have to be smart. You know, after no time, when you grab a leg and hold the leg for 45 seconds, you don't get a takedown, you might be pretty tired after that. That guy may not be. So you got to be efficient with your skills. So wrestling hard, wrestling smart.